fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? Never could get the hang of that.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
You've been a good friend to me. Take a look. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Many battles have been fought here over the centuries. Graves were dug and monuments built, and the town grew around these. In time, Falkreath came to be known as the Hero's Graveyard. Many noble jarls and renowned warriors asked to be buried here. Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, but the graves remain, reminding us of the one inevitable truth of life. It was Dengir who made me a steward, long ago when he was young. When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed jarl in his stead. It was simpler just to keep me as steward. Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated fairly. May wisdom forever light your path.
Yes, what is it that you want? Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped down. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the Hold, I now serve as Jarl. Difficult? I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the Hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. The finest weapons and armor. Take a look. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Don't let the shop's name
Take a look. Until next time.